everybody. Welcome back to JTMLA9681's LPs. I'm your host, JTMLA9681. And we are still going through Kid Icarus for the Nintendo Entertainment System. This is part 10 of our adventure. And we are in Skyworld, stage 3-2. Okay, there are only four doors left, well, in this area, and only one more pool of recovery, one more training room. But the training room, we don't even have to worry about that. Let's try that again. I don't know how else you get past there without getting hit. You know what? Forget you, Zeus. And we get Metroids! Actually, they're called Comatose. Or Comatose. I'm not sure if the plural is just for... I'm not sure if the S is just for plural, or if that's the act... or if that's actually a part of the singular name of them. But they look just like Metroids. They're very, very similar to Metroids. So I'll go ahead and grab that feather. Gotta be enough feathers. And I'll just grab some hammers. That's something I was waiting for. Get some health. Alright, let's get going here. Back. I mean, pausing the emulator to try and show you there, they do look really resemble Metroids. Why did people call so many jellyfish-type looking creatures in video games all Metroids when they don't even look anywhere near it? These guys, on the other hand, they do. Taking a risk there. They were there. I'm not gonna try and jump that. Last time I tried to do a let's play, well, I did do a whole let's play of this. I actually missed that jump. Oh, good, you can't fall through these. That was baloney. Yeah, you can fall right off the other side of the screen like that. Market. Made it. Full of recovery. The last one in the game, except for there's always one in the fortress areas. And it's good that I'll have full health when I get back to stage 3-3. Yay. No, you don't. Almost messed. Oh, come on, I pressed the jump button. Alright folks, that's going to be it for this one. This has been part 10 of Kid Icarus for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Stay tuned for part 11. This is JTMLA9681 signing off. Thank you for watching JTMLA9681's LPs. See you later.